today these economic policies Dr. Manmohan Singh is pursuing is like that Bhasmaspur has power on the people. With these policies, whenever they put their hand on the head of the people are getting destroyed. So like the story of Bhasmaspura, what do we have to do? We have to create a situation when Bhasmaspura is made to put his hand on his own head. And who will be able to do that? Who will be able to do that? It is the people of our country led by your non-Congress, non-BJP political forces. Only they will be able to today force the situation whereby the Indian ruling classes will be forced to put their own hand and their own head and destroy themselves, and we will build a better India through a political alternative, and that is the alternative for which we in the left are committed to work for in the coming general elections. Unfortunately, in our cricket, Srishant from Kerala has been booked on this issue of match fixing. Some case is going on about him. But the actual match fixing is going on in the Indian parliament between the Congress and the BJP, and they are coming together. They are the biggest match fixers in our country, and that is why we need an alternative against both of them.